Hi, this video shows an easy way to load a SynthEyes camera track into Resolve. Add a Fusion composite to the media pool. Open the Fusion comp in the Fusion page. Drag a movie from your desktop folder into the media pool. Then add a movie to the Fusion page by dragging the clip from the media pool into the nodes view. Scrub the timeline to make sure the footage loaded successfully. Switch back to SynthEyes and load in the same movie footage. Track the shot. Scrub the timeline to make sure the trackers are working as expected. Clean up any stray tracker markers that are visible in features that move like clouds or vehicles. Refine the track using the Go button. Scrub the timeline to make sure the trackers are working as expected. Save the SynthEyes project. Now it's time to set up the ground plane using the Coordinates tab and the 3 button. This tool creates a user-defined ground plane using 3 locators in the scene that define the origin, the grid axis, and the plane. You want to find 3 points that are in an L-shape-like layout. Refine the track using the Go button. Save the SynthEyes project. Export the SynthEyes tracking data using the Fusion Composition option. Make sure the Export to Clipboard checkbox is enabled. This will export the Fusion comp data to your system's copy-paste clipboard buffer. Switch back to Resolve and paste in the comp data. Replace the loader node connection in your SynthEyes comp data with your existing media in node footage. At this point, you can look through the imported camera and play back the shot using the Resolve timeline controls. If you want to make the locators larger, you can edit the nodes named Camera Cloud 3D to have a larger size setting. In this case, I typed in a value of 2. At this point, if we play back the shot, the locators and the footage are lined up correctly in Resolve. The 3D data in the composite is generated using a renderer 3D node called Camera 01 Renderer. This node should be connected to the Media Out node. You can now proceed to add your 3D elements into the matched move scene.